The city is getting more than $338 million from the federal government for its two main infrastructure projects. Congresswoman Carolyn Maloney says the Appropriations Committee's budget for the fiscal year 2013 included more than $123 million for the 2nd Avenue subway. This represents the final funding of the government's overall $1.3 billion support for the project as part of an agreement signed in 2007. Meanwhile, the East Side Access Project connecting the Long Island Railroad to Grand Central Terminal will receive $215 million.
It's an investment in our future, our economic development, and in the important infrastructure of our great city. These two projects alone are the largest infrastructure projects, not in New York City, not in New York State, but in the entire country, employing over 38,000 New Yorkers.
The figures reflect the amounts requested for each project by the Obama administration.